Hi everyone, I am Fatina from Ras Aquaculture and welcome back to our channel. Today, I would like to update you guys on the small Biofloc system that we have in our crab farm. As you are aware, we have recently transferred some PLs into the system. However, we ran into an issue with the Biofloc. Stay tuned for more information. Thank you for your time. To recap, we stocked some PLs into the small Biofloc setup at our crab farm about 3 weeks ago. The shrimps are doing well with proper care and feeding, reaching 0.6 grams in 2 weeks. According to the color, the gut is also very healthy. This time, however, the Biofloc is a bit purple in color. This indicates that there could be another species in the Biofloc. We examine the Biofloc under the microscope. The purplish organisms that we found through the microscope resemble photosynthetic bacteria, but they appear to have grown on their own because no photosynthetic bacteria were added to the system. These microorganisms, as the name implies, are special types of bacteria that contain light-absorbing pigments and reaction centers that allow them to convert light energy into chemical energy. We have regularly checked the water parameters to ensure that the quality is maintained. The ammonia content is zero, and the floc can be easily removed by simply running the settling tank. We are still looking for a solution to the purplish Biofloc problem. Thus, in our next Biofloc culture, we will try to dose photosynthetic bacteria into the system to see if we can get the same results as we saw in the microscope. Stay tuned for the next update. That's all there is to it for today. I hope you enjoyed the short video and don't forget to check out our free ebooks and SOP checklist for water quality in the description box below. Subscribe to our channel for our next update on the Biofloc issue. Thank you. Bye.